Joining us this morning, we're talking to the finalists of the song contest. This was this journey that we embarked on about a month or some change ago with 300 Entertainment, Donald's Black and Positively Golden, where we're giving people an opportunity to get a distribution deal with 300 ENT as well as $5,000. And this time around for contestant number two, man, Memphis, Tennessee is definitely in the house. Shout out to Hot 107.1. My people's out there. Superman was good. Q was good.
DJ Q. Superman. I know he listened, y'all. Superman is such a lover of this show and supporter of this show. Hey. And he's a Q dog. Shout out to Omega Sci Phi. And he went to an HBCU. So one time for DJ Superman on the board.
Represent, represent. Now on the line right now, we got Sonny Dizzle, who is producer slash artist. Good morning, brother.
Sonny D.
What's going on, yo?
Dizzle.
What's going on?
Yo, peace and love. Congratulations to making it into the the winner's circle. There's three people in that right now. We're trying to whittle it down and figure out who's going to be the one. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, man. I'm a producer, artist out of Memphis, Tennessee right now. Part of a production team called Steaks House with me and three others, which the song came from. We like to make hits, man. Early influences like Timberland, Pharrell, things like that. We have a unique sound, so yeah, that's pretty much it, man.
Now, Dizzle, I gotta ask you too. This is Angie Anch here. The name of the song is interesting. It's called Click Clack, and it's a whole lot of K's on here. So tell us a little bit about the inspiration of this song and what it's about.
Yeah, so the inspiration came in around July. We dropped it on July 4th, the whole album. The whole album is called Molotovs, and pretty much every song on there is kind of like click-clack to where we're tired of get the police killings and things like that. So the song inspiration came from what happens when you're tired of all that killing and things, us as black people, and we start shooting back. So click-clack, and we just wanted to put a twist on the words, just spelling like KKK, you know about that, so... We just took that inspiration and just came up with that. Shout out Pai U and Champ, too, for verses on that.
Okay, now real quick, $5,000 could help a lot of people out, but it sounds like you're a hustler by trade and you get it on. But, what could this $5,000 do for you in this deal, as far as getting your dream together? How can that help you?
Putting it towards the studio fund, actually having a building, so we kind of got that going on right now. Getting the steaks, we're calling it the steakhouse, so.
I like that.
Just put it there. So, yeah. And open up doors for other artists in the city. So, continue to do that.
Okay, well, cool. Well, we're about to touch a record right now. The song is called Click Clack. One time for Memphis, Tennessee, man. Let's build it up. It's the song, man. Big shout to 300 ENT, McDonald's Black and Positively Golden. Let's fire it up.
I can see the future coming down the road. And what's going to happen? My people just can't take no more. It's gonna blow. That's when we no longer sit back. It's gonna be the ultimate get back. No more talking, no discussion. Just a click clack in the syntax. Like a sick and tired of being sick and tired. And I figured out that compromise, when taken for granted, turns into surrender. And I won't be penalized because my skin's a darker complexion. And I say we strategize. They'll see the light when we flash in the weapon. The essence of who we are is no question. So let's bring the wrath of God to their doorstep. This is the changing of the guard. They rather keep us at odds. Their power is just a facade. And I know it's hard to find trust living in a world that's so corrupt. How in the flow? Are we afraid of a system that is afraid of us? Use a religion to keep us on stuck. Turn the other cheek, keep our thoughts on tough. But it seems like to me that they fear unity. We can all go free with a cockback bus. They don't want to see all the B's and the C's and the G's and the V's in the street rise up. Back in the 60s, we made that stand. 50 years later, you forced our hand. Look at your neighbor and say, amen. Won't be a victim of circumstance. I'ma take my stand, I'ma take my chance. Bust my round so we all advance. Y'all hung us through the trees and raped and pillaged and burned crosses in our front lawn. I'm drawing words on a poster board. I be posted up with a weapon drawn.
I can see the future coming down the road. And what's gonna happen when my people just can't take no more? It's gonna blow. That's when we no longer sit back. It's gonna be the ultimate get back. No more talking, no discussion. Just a click clack in the syntax. I can see the future coming down the road. And what's gonna happen
when my people. Got a bona fide spitter right there, man. Who was that rhyming on the track, yo?
That's my guy, Pai U, rhyming. So.
Yo, Kim was getting busy, man. He was like surfing all over that beat. Well, yo, solid contribution to the contest. If people want to follow you and your whole team, where can they go?
You can follow us at Steak Sauce 901. Spell Sauce, S-A-W-S-E, all one word, Steak Sauce 901. Or you follow me individually at SunnyD38834 on everything.
Okay,
cool.
Much sauce.
Sunny so D. much sauce. Let us know what y'all think about that joint out there, man. Hit us up, 866-HUSTLE-8, 866-487-8538. We got one more finalist to play y'all this morning. Yo, solid contribution right there, Sunny Dizzle.
DJ and, Q yo, need to spin that, yo. Spin that in Memphis, Q.
Stand it up, man. It's the Morning Hustle.
Just in the way, folk. Stocking up on weapons. It could pop off any day, folk. American Revolution, part two. Take notes. Waking up the nation. We gonna make sure that they stay woke.
I can see the future coming down the road. And what's gonna happen when my people just can't take no more? It's gonna blow. That's when we